Hi everyone.
Hi everyone.
Hi everyone.
Hi everyone.
Hi everyone.
Hello everyone.
Hello everybody.
As you all know, every year we celebrate World Heart Day. And this year it is on 29th of September on Tuesday.
So theme for this year is Work for Heart. So my message is you protect me, I protect you. You protect your heart, I protect you.
I suggest everyone regular physical activity 5 days a week, low fat and high fiber diet for healthy heart for whole of life.
Power your life, recharge your heart, eat healthy, quit smoking, defeat laziness and do visit your cardiologist regularly.
Regular exercise like walking, regular balanced diet, regular medications as prescribed by your doctor and regular health checkup.
Kindness to all living things, being humble and considering all human beings as one.
Avoid stress and smoking and other risk factors.
By doing regular exercises, it reduces the risk of cardiac disease and stroke. We should have realistic goals and start with minimum of 30 to 60 minutes of exercise.
Money is a small coin, health is a big coin and heart is a lucky coin. So in order to keep the heart healthy, work for heart, at least 30 to 40 minutes brisk walk in a day, at least 5 days in a week. At the same time, low fat, low sugar, low carbohydrate has to be maintained.
As we have born with the healthy heart with the blessings of God, we have to maintain healthy heart throughout our life. So for that, we have to do a lot of activities to consume good food and do regular exercise. Work for heart.
Work for heart.
Work for the heart.
Work for the heart.
Work for 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 heart.
Stay fit, stay healthy. Thank you.